recent food review of an Olive Garden became an internet sensation. 65 years ago, she was Al Newhart's first editor at The Volant. Marilyn Haggerty is this year's recipient of the Newhart Award for Excellence in the Media. The award recognizes lifetime achievement. Haggerty is being honored for her model journalism and serving local communities through fair, truthful, and relevant coverage. The award ceremony is tomorrow night at 7 in ALF's auditorium.